God damn it, guys. I was planning on doing a cosplay of the next champion that you guys picked, and I was like, Quinn's OP. Quinn's probably gonna get picked. I bought a bird mask and bird wings, and I was ready to channel my inner bird and take flight. So yeah, that was gonna be great. I was gonna completely dazzle you with my acrobatic ability, but nope, you guys fucking decided to pick Brand, a guy who is quite literally made of fire. You guys are trying to kill me, aren't you? So I'm writing the script for this video from the comfort of one of those cardboard boxes that has like 200 McChicken sandwiches in it behind the back of a McDonald's because I burnt my house down. If you are listening to this video right now, it means that I was successful in forcing in and tying down the residents of this household long enough for me to record and edit this video. Don't cry for them, because they died for your entertainment. So Brand has been back in action lately, but not quite as you expect. Sure, I am most interested in playing him mid, but it seems that most of the people who have been playing Brand have been playing him as a support, which for me, as someone who has pretty heavy MOBA backgrounds with Dota All-Stars and Heroes of New Earth, seeing champions like this played as supports makes me really happy. It spices up bot lane from the boring old bullshit that it always is. Annie lanes, yeah, people complained about how broken she was, but I saw that shit as exciting. It's like,
eeny, meeny, miny,
lots of fighting, lots of action, not just the support sitting on their ass for 20 minutes waiting for someone to make a mistake or to four-man fucking die your tower. Action, action, action! I for one welcome our nuking support overlords, and I sincerely hope you guys do too. However, that being said, Brand is a fucking miserable asshole. Every single spell that he has in his arsenal is individually worse than Hitler. I hadn't played Brand in about 2 years, and of the 11 games that I played getting footage for this episode, I only lost 3 of those games, which if you watched my Why I Hate Yasuo video, you should know how much of a testament that is to how fucking broken this character is.
Lost boom, so it's 2:15:04 on Yasuo.
Alright, I'm a dragon, right, so I breathe fire on a daily basis. But see, Brand, he takes it a bit far, eh? He's a bit of a dick. He's just, you know, he's a bit of a dick. I mean, I eat villagers on a daily basis, you know? I feast on the blood of the innocent. And even I think he's taking it a bit far, you know? Aye. Cheers, I'll see you later, eh? So what did our boy, Mauler, think of this fiery fuckboy?
Bloody fucking Brand. This putrid pile of proverbial protoplasmic... You know what? I don't need to rip into this poor fellow. Just look at his trousers. I assume he makes regular visits to the soup kitchen between league games, yes? And let's not forget that the Human Torch and Pyro both did it better, Brand. I mean, come on, he looks like what fires out of the back end after you've had a full night of curry. I'd love to comment on his moves, but the poor lad can barely even escape the average champion in a legitimate 1v1. I mean, just what the fuck does he even do that I could hate? Oh, of course.
So Blaze is Brand's passive, and honest to God, I don't know if someone actually wants to go back and fucking check through all the Why I Hate episodes, but I dare say, after actually reading what the fuck it does, man. Jesus. The passive is up there with one of the most broken, ridiculous passives in the fucking game. You could play Brand as a paraplegic blind man, and that passive will still have you plucking kills out the fucking air like you're Robin Hood. Blaze does exactly what it says on the tin. It sets your target ablaze when you damage them with one of your abilities, and it deals 8% of their max health. 8%, man. 8 fucking percent! This passive is great from level 1 to level 18, and it synergizes so perfectly with one item in particular, Liandry's Torment, meaning you are burning 10% of your enemy's max health over the next 4 seconds on top of the already retarded amounts of magic damage that Brand already deals out. This passive will have enemies burning up faster than one of those fucking idiots on YouTube that set themselves on fire. Yep, that's right, you fucking retard. The best way to put out fire is by kicking it. If that wasn't already enough, Blaze also has an extra ability to it. It empowers all of Brand's other abilities, so it means that Brand has shitloads of combo potential. If an enemy has Blaze applied to them, it will mean you can royally fuck their day. Seer is Brand's Q, and it's essentially the League of Legends equivalent of a Hadouken, except without even having to have the minute amount of skill required to quarter circle and punch. It shoots out a fireball in a line and hits the first enemy in its path. It deals okay damage, up to 240 with a nice crunchy 65% AP ratio. The beauty of this spell is the way that you can combo people with its blaze synergy. If you hit a target that is ablaze, it stuns them for 2 seconds, which is perfect for setting up the rest of Brand's spells, just to make sure that their ass isn't escaping. Now, Pillar of Flame is Brand's W, and honestly this is probably joint for my favourite spell of Brand's. It's just so fucking ridiculous looking, its ridiculously large radius covers the ground, and a massive fucking explosion of flame erupts from the ground, dealing shit tons of damage to anyone caught within the radius. It's just the ultimate wave clear spell. The ultimate follow-up spell for teamfights, a great poking spell, a great spell to mind fuck people into not messing with you, a great spell to zone people off CS, a great spell to get that fucking girl you keep staring at in class to finally notice you. It's just fucking incredible. If you master this spell's usage, then you're going to end up becoming a fucking firebender, like. It deals up to 255 damage with a 60% AP ratio, which for a huge fucking AoE spell is pretty fucking ridiculous. If you hit an enemy that's ablaze, consider that an extra 25% additional damage that you deal to every single target. Merry fucking Christmas, you shit. Now, Conflagration is the E spell, and quite frankly, there's not a lot to it. I feel like this spell only exists as a setup for other combos, or a supplement to Pillar of Fire to increase the wave clear potential. All you really do is set the target on fire. It does meh damage. I mean, yeah, it's fine damage, up to 210 damage at level 5, with a 55% AP ratio, but let's be fucking real, it's the last spell that you max on this motherfucker. If you cast it on a target that's ablaze though, it spreads to all enemies around the target, meaning that if your lane enemy is a pussy who's hiding in minions to stop you stunning him all the time, you can still catch him with a conflagrate spread to poke him a little, or you can bully the shit out of someone by just walking right the fuck up to them and slapping it on them. It definitely provides a more reliable stun than Pillar of Flame, since if you miss the pillar, you're fucked for another 10 seconds before you can try again, so sometimes it's just best to conflagrate Seer for the stun, and then when they're standing still for 2 seconds, hit them with the. Ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to the superstar ultimate portion of the show. What is his ultimate, you ask? Pyroclasm, aside from sounding like a cool name for a YouTube channel, is Brand's ultimate, and if you have any experience with Dota All-Stars or Heroes of New Earth or Mr. Nuts on the Game Boy, then you probably will be familiar with the mechanics of this spell. Brand shoots a giant fiery booger out of his nose because he's a fucking disgusting man, which does up to 350 damage with a 50% AP scaling, which then bounces up to 4 times between enemies. This spell is basically just autopilot for Brand. You don't even really have to survive any fights. So many times I'll just be like, meh, fuck it, walk into a group of enemies on my own, just haphazardly slap down as many spells as I can, then ulti before I die for good measure. And most of the times, I at least get a kill or two out of it. It's ridiculous bot lane when you're against two champions who tend to stay close to each other. This spell single-handedly wins teamfights if you manage to get them grouped up together, and you can miss every single fucking spell you have. but if you throw out a semi-decent ultimate, you can end up absolutely shit-bricking a carry without even trying. If you have any level of coordination with your team, you can chain this shit with big ultimates like Malphite's ulti or maybe Zyra's ulti. And if you manage to chain it with those, then you're looking at wrecking harder than my life's been wrecked because I don't have a home anymore because it got burnt down. What the fuck was that?
Where is he?
Hold on. Guys,
you fucking bastard.
I think the dad's woken up.
You fucking killed my wife.
I think the dad's woken up, guys.
Who fucking
guys.
Killed you, you...
I think guys, who's got a bat? So that was another episode of Why I Hate with Brand. Guys, it's almost Christmas, and I'm not sure if I'll be able to get another Why I Hate out by Christmas time. But if I do or I don't, I want to wish you all a happy holidays, and I hope that you get to spend some good time with people you love. I'm going to be working on the next Why I Hate over Christmas Day anyway. So, you know, you'll still get it soon. Don't worry about it. Since I mentioned it earlier, I very much want to do some kind of bird-related video. And Quinn is pretty great right now, so I think I'm going to try and do one on her. Then maybe try out this new bitch, Alawi. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great holiday season. And yeah, have a great day.